Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. We're playing something new today. This is Fern Bus. Fern Bus Simulator. It's been out for quite a while. I've only just got on the hype train for it. We're gonna do a little series on that, I think. Oh wow, that was loud. Here's our bus, Flixbus. We've already checked in our passengers. They're all on board waiting for me. Look, there's the moon. Oh, it's like a golf ball. So let's get on board ourselves. And as our passengers are already on board.
Hallo und herzlich willkommen bei Flixbus. Wir freuen uns, dass ihr an Bord seid und wir gemeinsam unser heutiges Reiseziel ansteuern. Bevor wir richtig in Fahrt kommen, hier ein paar Hinweise.
All the stuff, so the toilet access, kitchen access, Wi-Fi.
Deshalb während der gesamten Fahrt an. In den Sitztaschen vor euch findet ihr unsere Bordkarte mit weiteren Sicherheitshinweisen und Infos zu unserem Snack- und Getränkeangebot. Eine Toilette befindet sich im hinteren Einstiegsbereich. Wer kostenlos surfen will,
fire up your girl. And as soon as the announcement's finished, we'll be on the way.
Unser Team freut sich riesig über eure Likes und Nachrichten. Sollte euer Akku zur Neige gehen, kein Problem. Viele unserer Sitze sind mit Steckdosen ausgestattet und entsprechend gekennzeichnet. So könnt ihr euer Smartphone die gesamte Fahrt über nutzen. Wenn ihr eure nächste Fahrt auch gleich mobil buchen wollt, holt euch einfach unsere App und profitiert von exklusiven Online-Angeboten. Auf flixbus.de
so we're doing a, aktuell alle Städteverbindungen für euch bereit. So here's the route. We're starting in Osnabrück. We're going up to Bremen, and then we're going all the way down to Hanover. It's about a 2-hour drive, I think.
Natürlich wollen wir unseren Service ständig weiter verbessern. Für Feedback zu eurer Fahrt nutzt bitte den Fragebogen, den wir euch per E-Mail zuschicken. Wir danken für eure Aufmerksamkeit und wünschen eine entspannte Fahrt und viel Spaß an Bord bei Flixbus. Hello and welcome to Flixbus.
Okay, right, so we've now got the English one playing. We can make our way.
Before we set off, we would like to share some information about the journey. The wearing of seatbelts is compulsory on board the bus. Therefore, please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the entire journey.
You may have seen my last video, which was the bus, made by the same people. It's an Unreal Engine 5, this is Unreal 4, I think. And visually, they look very, very similar, like the art style. The models are very, very good, especially on the vehicles. I believe they want their plan is to make it very, very similar to this, except the bus is set in Berlin, and I think, as far as I remember, I could be wrong on this, it's going to be a game of where you basically manage your own bus company in Berlin, which would be cool. Really like the bus, actually. I think it's probably a bit better than this. But it's not optimized very well, but it is very early access. So, in terms of series, this is probably going to be the main bus series. And then we'll do the occasional video on the bus. I believe they're working on optimization as the next big patch for it, so we'll see what happens with that. Come on, lights. It's always red lights. Always red lights. Never approach them when they're green. Yeah. At least we weren't waiting long at that one, eh? Watch the speed. Red lights up ahead. I love the lighting in this game. It's really good. And we're now going into an area with very minimal light pollution, so we'll be able to see the lighting engine at work. Yeah. So, like I said, there will be the occasional stutter. For some reason it doesn't like my SSD very much. I'm not stopping for that. I'm sorry, but I was already going too fast. Woohoo! But for the most part, it should be fine. Speed limit's 100 kilometers an hour, but I'm not doing that in the wet. No chance in hell. Nice chill drive with everybody's phones ringing in the back. Answer the phone, come on. So let me know down in the comments, have you played Fern Bus? Do you want to play it? Do you want to see more of it? Just let me know, and while you're down there, don't forget to click that like button or dislike button, and if you like what you see, also hit the subscribe button. You know, it really helps, keeps me motivated in making videos. Over there. Okay, let's slow it down here because there's 50 through here, I think. One of the big differences in terms of the way the game feels compared to the bus is the potholes and things on the road, they're not so pronounced in this, whereas, you know, or the camber or the road surface, whereas in the bus, you hit a raised manhole cover and you know about it. Like, it's quite a surprise if you're not paying that much attention. Which is high beam? That one. Okay. Doesn't really make that much difference, so we'll just leave it on normal beam. For those you don't know, Flixbus, for those of us in the UK, it's like National Express or Megabus. Bus across the country to big tourist destinations, like you can get from Bristol to London for like 8 quid or something. Return, I don't know. Never used it. I know the buses, because they're used by so many people, they tend to smell of cheese. A bit like trains, it smelled a bit like cheese, a bit of gorgonzola. Making good time, 50 kilometers to go. Nobody's complained yet, which is nice. Woohoo! Look, pay attention. Slow it down a bit here. Yeah, Titans. Accelerate out a bit now. Nice to see that this actually has mod support as well, as I know the bus, when it first came out, I don't think it had mod support. I haven't really explored much in the way of mods for this yet, but it's something that I will probably do at a later stage, and some good mods for it. That did not happen, alright guys. Nothing happened. Might take this as a cue to have a drink, actually. Too late. 50 down here, apparently. We're gonna have time, we're gonna have to be quick here, I think. I knew it. Halfway through a chug. Stopping around there. Dumpy, sorry guys. Okay, right. It was open for them. Hey, right, let's do this quickly. Scan. Scan. Okay, you're just stood there, okay.
Hello, ist das gültig? Wohin fahren Sie nochmal?
You're going to the wrong place.
Hello, bin ich hier? Danke sehr. Hello, könnte ich bitte ein Ticket bei Ihnen kaufen?
Hanover.
Dankeschön.
Servus. Fahren Sie nach Ihr Freund.
You can be express checked in. Scan.
Hier ist mein Ticket. Dankeschön.
Guten Tag. Kann ich bei Ihnen ein Ticket kaufen?
Hanover. There it is.
Ciao.
Hello. Mein Ticket.
Danke. Scanned.
Hello. Bitte sehr. Danke.
Scanned. Is that everyone? Okay. Right. Close that up. Make sure everyone is fastened in. You've got a shiny hairline. Okay, toilet's fine.
Herzlich willkommen bei Flixbus. Wir freuen uns, dass ihr an Bord seid und wir gemeinsam unser heutiges Reiseziel ansteuern.
Bevor wir richtig in
Fahrt kommen, hier ein paar Hinweise. Auch bei uns im Bus gilt die gesetzliche Anschnallpflicht. Bitte schnallt euch deshalb während der gesamten Fahrt an. In den Sitztaschen vor euch findet ihr unsere Bordkarte mit
weiteren. Our next destination is Hanover.
Und Infos zu unserem Snack- und Getränkeangebot. Eine Toilette befindet sich im hinteren Einstiegsbereich.
Sorry, my chair is really noisy. I think I say that in every video. I move and it goes kling.
Unser Reisetipp fürs Internet? Schaut doch mal auf unserer Facebook-Page vorbei. Unser Team freut sich riesig über eure Likes.
Get fired up.
Sollte euer Akku zu Neige gehen, kein Problem. Viele unserer Sitze sind mit Steckdosen ausgestattet und entsprechend gekennzeichnet. So könnt ihr euer Smartphone die gesamte Fahrt über nutzen. Wenn ihr eure nächste Fahrt auch gleich mobil buchen wollt, holt euch einfach unsere App.
Right, so that we're gonna go.
Online-Angeboten. Auf flixbus.de stehen täglich
aktuell
alle Infos und Städteverbindungen für euch bereit. Natürlich wollen wir unseren Service ständig weiter verbessern. Für Feedback zu eurer Fahrt nutzt bitte den Fragebogen, den wir euch per E-Mail zuschicken. Wir danken für eure Aufmerksamkeit und wünschen eine entspannte Fahrt und viel Spaß an Bord bei Flixbus. Hello and welcome to Flixbus. We're glad to have you on board and that we can get you to your favorite destination today. Before we set off, we would like to share some information about the journey. The wearing of seatbelts is compulsory on board the bus. Therefore, please keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the entire journey. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find our information card containing further safety instructions and details of our snacks and beverages.
Oh, snacks and beverages.
In the rear boarding area. If you would like to browse the internet free of charge, simply log on to our onboard Wi-Fi network. If your battery runs out, no problem.
But that a bit wide, didn't I?
Seats are equipped with power outlets, which are marked accordingly. If you would like to book your next journey while you're on the road, simply download our app onto your smartphone so you can take advantage of our many exclusive online discounts. For more information, simply visit flixbus.com or get in touch with us on Facebook. Of course, we're always striving to improve our service. Please use the questionnaire we send you by email to give us feedback about your journey. You can also use it to share your suggestions, ideas and requests. We are always ready to assist. And now, we can finally set off. Thank you for listening. We hope you have a relaxing journey and enjoy traveling with...
I could have sworn that's full beam, but okay. Off we go. Quite a 3 hour drive. Just under. We're already speeding. That was weird. You see those traffic lights despawn then. Oh, a curbage. Cruise control on. Hundred and 50 kilometers. Woohoo! Move on the steer. It feels like it's full beam to me, but even the blue lights on the dash say that full beam is on. I'm not going to argue with the game. If it says it's not full beam, it's not full beam. Okay, it's the Rozzers. Cruising along in the Flix bus on the way to Hanover. I might use this as my new chill out game. It is proper chill though. Cheeky downshift. Kilometers an hour. Must be the Autobahn. I don't even know if this would do 130, to be honest. Maybe we can test it one day. That'd be fun, wouldn't it? Especially in the rain. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now we've got 130, let's go. Let's see if it'll do it. We're not going to do it behind these guys. I'll come in. Let me out. I think the bus is restricted. Won't get past 101. Likely to have an accident then. We're going to be well early at this rate. We're also going to have to change lanes then. Us here apparently. Very nearly tanked the curb. Oh, yeah, we weren't going to stop in the wet. Second crash of the video. Not bad going. Stopping for that, there was no chance. Didn't think we were going to stop then. Round we go. Nearly there. About an hour and 10 minutes. And 12 minutes early. Boy knows how to drive. And there we are.
Überpünktlich. Das ist ja kaum zu glauben.
Make sure that they can get their stuff off. Oh, they've already helped themselves to it and closed it for me. That was how nice of them. So there we go. There's our first route on Fern Bus done, and that is also the end of the first episode of this new series. So I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Don't forget to give the video a like, and if you feel so inclined, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.